Lobsters are invertebrates and have a hard protective exoskeleton. Lobsters live on rocky, sandy, or muddy bottoms from shoreline to beyond the edge of continental shelf. They generally live in singly crevices or in burrows under rocks. That's all.
Scorpions are eight-legged venomous invertebrates belonging to the class
Arachnida,
and the order Scorpion.
That's obviously Scorpiones.
And adverse in warm habitats, scorpions have adapted to a wide range of environments, including plains and savannas, deciduous forests, mountain pine forests, rainforests, and caves. Oh yes.
Sponges are a diverse group of sometimes common types, with about 5,000 species known across the world. Which characteristics of sponges include a system of pores, also called ostia, and canals, through which water passes. Water movement is driven by the beating of phalanges, which are located on specialized cells called chenocytes, color cells basically. Reproduction by sponges is by both sexual and asexual means. Asexual reproduction is by means of internal buds. Some species also form internal buds, called gemmules, which can survive extremely unfavorable conditions that cause the rest of the sponge to die.
This is obviously a problem.
No, not.
It's all up there. Yeah, pretty bad. I like them.
Get closer.
Oh, wait, closer.
Drip out of every